Hello and welcome. My name is Manuel Quintana with Pragmatic Works, and in collaboration with MAQ Software, we're bringing you today's video to look at their custom visual, the dynamic tooltip. Now, as always, with tooltips, gives us that capability of hovering over a value or a title and having pop-up text. It's a great feature that's been with Power BI for quite a while, and where this dynamic tooltip by MAQ Software excels is that we can actually take advantage and leverage dynamic measures in here as well. So we can get the capability of leveraging static text, but it's all about making things dynamic and leveraging those measures. Now, taking this visual, we can kind of implant that in some of the other visuals that we've exposed ourselves to or some of the standard ones in Power BI and give our users a little more visibility, a bit more clarity and explanation of what's going on inside that visual. That's exactly what we want from our tooltips. So let's take a moment and go over to Power BI and take a look at Dynamic Tooltip by MAQ Software. So here we are looking at the Dynamic Tooltip by MAQ Software, and as we can see, we have a couple different flavors. Now remember, we can use this in the traditional means, which is just using some default text, as we're gonna be able to see, but the power really lies in applying and specifying a measure here. So when we look at this custom visual, you only have one item right here in this field, well, in the fields pane to map. And that can really be any field itself, but remember, we can either display the value itself from the measure or actually have a manual tooltip as is traditionally done here. In our regard though, we're looking at an example that's actually leveraging a measure. And as we can see, we have this full value because we don't have any interactive filtering going on. But as soon as we filter something, let's say we filter down to the month of April and we hover over this dynamic tooltip, we can see it's changing, which is exactly in the description of being a dynamic tooltip, which is awesome. So we can see from here, we could do many different things. We could resize this, we could put this within the image, just more accessible. As we know, tooltips are meant to give our end users just some better visibility, some better explanation as to what is being achieved and what's going on inside these visuals. And rather than just have it be static text, which we are capable of, we can have this be dynamic. So to get a better understanding of how this is configured, once you have supplied the respective field in that location, so if we go back here, we can see I have sales placed in my measure data. We can see in the format, we have this choice of turning the measure view on or off. So should we display the actual value within the measure or not? By turning this off, you will see right away exactly what this is doing for me. It's just going to list out what is here in the tooltip section. This is where we can achieve the traditional kind of standard behavior we know of tooltips, where we can put in a header. In this scenario, the only thing that's required here is we do need the body as a requirement. It's mandatory, so you don't need to have a header, but you can do both. And as noted, you can see there is an option here for an image URL. By default, when you use this custom visual, it will have this default image for you already taken care of. But as we can see, we can go in and specify other URLs and have those represent the actual dynamic tooltip itself. So with the tooltip, the actual measure, do we want to have the specific value to be displayed, or do we want to make some static representation? That's going to be determined whether this is on or off. Other elements such as bordering, text, and all those ideas and elements, as you can see, are readily here and available at our disposal. So we can take what is a very standard but very important feature within the Power BI tool sets and expand upon that and leverage a more dynamic entity. This dynamic tooltip by MAQ Software gives us that extended breadth, that extended range of capability. If you are going to go the route of using this as a static value, do note that the 250 characters is the limitation for the tooltip text. Well, thank you for watching our video. If you have any questions about this visual or need a similar business solution, feel free to contact MAQ Software at sales@maqsoftware.com. As well, for any of your Power BI training needs, be sure to reach out to us at Pragmatic Works by emailing training@pragmaticworks.com. Take care.